Paano kumain ng hindi nasasira ang lipstick?
Wait, pipiliin natin yung mga...
Love rising, Kevin ang baho, selling room.
Ako lang
ang gawa
sa hindi. Nag-hum na lang.
Diba
lang?
Just wanna get to know you.
Hey guys! Welcome to my channel! So before po ako magpahinga, kadarating lang po namin sa aming apartment. So maliligo pa ako at saka, hindi naman ko maliligo actually. Mag-ilamos, saka mag-toothbrush. But before that guys, I just wanna share how I spent my day with my friends today. Yung mga kalokohan namin sa office. So let me share what it's like working with my friends.
So ano nangyari sa Just a Stranger?
I don't know.
Whenever I see Kevin ang baho, selling room.
Nag-hum
na lang.
Diba
lang?
Nothing beside you. You're Feeling
mas mababa. Okay. Ganun ba?
No, dapat mali. Softly. Aspa. Feels since
you. Okay, mabuti pa yan.
Oh, hi! Have a great day, bitch, my name.
Napanood mo ba yun?
You did great in Miss Marielle. I did. You did not.
Ulitin
mo. Part of the
I was not here yet.
Kasi nga, absent ka lang absent.
Ma-absent pala si Kevin.
But now that you've come in, so now I come to you. How are they?
How are them?
How are they?
Actually, 2 kilos na sila. Mga 254 kilo na siya.
Nage-enjoy.
Your happy with my
credit card update tool.
Ano mag-update lang ng ano? Ioorong mo yan, di ba? Kasi yung ano. Ala! Gagaasin kasi ang binili niyo.
Kung pamili yung asin, malagyan na lang ng apple.
Ano asin na may apple? Eto, look at this.
Magkano asin ate?
5 piso.
No, 25 isa. Sige, paano na lang din ang apple ah? Para may sosa ako.
Lipstick challenge.
Go! Eto na, lipstick challenge.
Paano kumain ng hindi nasisira ang lipstick?
Wait, pipiliin natin yung mga...
Kaya sa mga lalaking nagsasabi hindi ko sila kaya. One more.
Ina pa talaga ko easy. Just wanna